Now, everyone knows how to use a saw, but there's just a little reminder for you here. Now, I was always told you use your finger as a guide for the way that you're going to be cutting. Start off at an angle, about 30 degrees, but that doesn't have to be exact. And always draw the saw back two or three times on a reverse cut just to get you started. Now, what I'm using here, I'm using one of the triple ground saws, and this one's a 7 teeth per inch, so it's a rough cut one for first fix carpentry.